so I apparently landed, and here's my inventory screen. I get papers, gas grenades, sleeping gas, mine detector, and dynamite. I hope I get to blow some shit up later. Let's walk around with my papers active. See, I don't know what the whole papers are. I'm assuming that they're your identification. Nope, shit, there's guys down there. I'll just go back up. Oh my god, I just blew up. And of course, this game has to be a dick to me. You just discovered a mine. Fantastic. Alright, let's try this bad boy again. Let's see, I can go through the water. Maybe. But I'm probably going to have to... I think maybe using mine detector would be a good idea, because you do have to search for mines. And I'm just going to see how many mines there are, see if I can memorize this later, so I don't, you know, blow myself to hell back. You know, this could possibly be the bloodiest game I've ever seen. Oh, shit. Let's see, there's more mines down this way. Oh, shit, alarm! Oh, fuck, oh, fuck! I know, I'll cross the river. Let's see. Ah, crap, they're taking a long time to get here. I'm trying to think, yep. I never learned how to swim? Are you shitting me? That's kind of asinine. They sent a top secret agent in, and he doesn't know how to fucking swim? Wow. Alright. Let's see if I can get into one of these buildings. No guard saw me. Alright. Elevator. Going down. Okay. That worked. I'm gonna keep my papers equipped. Now, most of this game is just searching through dressers and trying to find information. Like, oh shit! And I was captured by the enemy. Damn. Alright, start up again. Mine detector. I'm gonna have to go this way. Detecting mine. Oh shit, not again! Alright. I'm gonna go down this way. I can't go that way. Even at least on the curse, you say, hey, you can't go that way. Oh, shit, they're following me. Into the building and go, search around. I'm surprised these guys aren't following me into the building. Usually you think that they have the balls to do that, but since not. Oh, well. Search some more. Damn, I keep finding fountain pens and maps of Hollywood's photos of Elvis. It's like, oh, shit. I just gas grenaded a bitch. Damn, I think that kind of alert. Oh, fuck yeah, I found an alarm clock. As I was saying, I think that I'd find other guards here. Oh, shit. Other guards would probably hear a fucking gas grenade going off. But I doubt it. I think there's something left by this annoying alarm sound. It's like, whoop, whoop. At least in Metal Gear Solid, I think they had, the change of music. Instead, this game you have, I don't know what you have, you just have an alarm blaring. It's kind of annoying. I must admit, this is kind of pissing me off. Boom! Alright, gas grenade there, gas grenade there. Boom, bitch! And Jesus! We're supposed to be in, like, a different nation and everything, and we're finding, like, maps of Hollywood, you get soda can, Elvis. Boom. These guys don't even stand a fucking chance against my gas grenades. Boom. Elvis, candy wrapper. Where's the candy bar? Map of Hollywood. Now we come up to this door. According to the manual, we have to find a security card. Oh, we got up. So I was saying, we have to find a security guard card so we can activate the doors that aren't locked, the chemical labs. Well, I found an alarm card, so I'm assuming that'll turn off the alarm if I can find the place to insert it. Searching fountain pen. empty caviar. I don't think any. I'm out of grenades. Shit. And he's following me. Oh my god. Security guard Jeff is following me. I just sprayed the shit out of that guy. I think they stopped following me. Hopefully. I'm searching. That was kind of dangerous. You could have turned around. Oh shit, there's a guy there. Well, he's down. Fountain pen. Woo! This is pissing me off. When will this music ever end? The guy, is he sleeping there? I love how all our uniforms are exactly the same. I mean, I'm just saying, it's kind of weird that every single guard's dressed in blue and I'm a spy. Don't you think I'd either be dressed in... And they caught me. Don't you think they'd have me dressed in like some camouflage or something? And then when I get into the building, I'd kill a guard, steal his uniform, look like him. Yeah, that'd be a better game. Alright, let's go into this building over here. Okay, I didn't get to show the papers properly earlier. What it is your guy will get questioned, say, hey, who are you? Because these guys are, the guys in the base are mildly retarded. And they'll say, oh, let me see your papers. Your papers seem to be in order. Okay. Now, I don't want to be searching while I'm incognito, because then they will put two and two together, and the damn alarm will go off. So, I don't want that happening, so I'm going to just keep searching through everything. And the shelves on the sides, they can't be entered. It kind of pisses me off, because you'd think they'd have, like, shelves there you could look into and take stuff, but it's an NES game. What do you expect? Papers seem to be in order. And that was another thing I kind of wanted to bring out. The sleeping gas and the gas grenades, don't you think your guy would be affected by them too? I'm just saying, because it says it's a gas grenade. The whole room will get gassed out. I don't really care about that guy. A gas grenade. You know, I think I saw these in the other building. They both had gas grenades, so I'm thinking... This may be a stretch. I'm thinking those dressers will always contain gas grenades. I mean, I might just be bullshitting or something, but I'm pretty sure that the other rooms had gas grenades in them. The same dressers. And then you have random ones like that. I was playing this earlier before I started recording, and it was, I found gas grenades in the first five rooms of one building. And then when I tried doing it again after I got captured by the enemy or I killed myself, I forgot which. And they were, the stick of gum again. This guy's gonna be have like, mouthful of gum like Ace Ventura. And then I find the uniform. Now this uniform is actually useful. I was wrong. Not all those dressers have gas grenades. See, this uniform will, as long as I don't physically run into the guy, they won't recognize me. They'll think I'm a superior officer and they won't question me. That's according to the manual, but hell if I know. See? He looked right at me, and he did nothing. I'm not going in this room over here. I'm glad they actually have, like, a map in this game, because this would be just confusing as hell. Without the map, I think I'd be just re-entering the same room and not doing anything. I'd just be going to the same room, searching through stuff, and you say, you found nothing. Well, that was useful. But no, this game actually provides a map, and it's coherent. Each one of these rooms is a little square, and the room you're in is flashing. The green room usually shows that it's the entrance or the exit. I found nothing, see? The green room is usually the entrance, and the red room is either a security room or a room where you find important pieces of information. So, like, I found this superior officer's uniform, and it's all good. I'm all perfectly A-okay. I'm kind of disappointed that there's no music in this game. This would be an awesome game if they could include music into it. Oh, I was safe there. Should probably knock this guy out. Sleeping gas! Photo of Elvis. Candy wrapper. Now, I don't know what those are. I think they're supposed to be, like, computer slots or something, but I don't see anything. That was really dangerous. He turned right around as I was done searching. A gas grenade. Nothing there, nothing. See, this is the only downfall of this game. He had to search every single thing. See, I walked right into him, so he had to question my ID. But I didn't stop my sleeping gas from knocking him out. Sad thing is, I only have a limited amount of sleeping gas, but I don't know how much sleeping gas I have. Until I look at the screen. See right there? Like, I have a quarter of it maybe left, a quarter of a can left. And a spray is like, that's like a whole thing of cologne, and it's a lot. Avoid him. I don't think I ever saw Solid Snake doing this shit. See, there's another security door. I have to find the security card to unlock those doors, which would be nice. until this is... Oh! Almost got caught. Let's get out of this building. I've had enough here. I'm probably going to have to go into another building. Probably the building with the elevator has the security card that I'm looking for, but... I don't know. It's worth a shot. Maybe in a little bit. I'm going to probably have to switch my gas grenades in a little bit. No, I got... Oh, are you shitting me? Too bad I never learned how to swim, dick. You blew it, Jimbo. My guy looks like a big-ass goofy motherfucker. Maybe next time? Yeah, I just got killed in enemy land. I don't think I'll be back. Damn.